until I could no longer remember her face, her voice.